Thea Substance Converter is a standalone application, making it possible to easily convert substance materials to Thea materials. All of the exposed parameters can be tweaked to adjust the substance materials while previewing the changes in the Thea preview window. The application is divided in three panels. The Substance Textures panel displays the textures created by the Substance engine. Right next to it, we have the Substance options. This panel contains all the exposed parameters for the loaded substance file, the output size, and Thea-specific settings. The last panel is the Thea preview. Here we can preview the material, assign additional maps if necessary, and finally export it as a Thea material. Let's open a substance material by going to File, Open, and then selecting a substance file. When the file opens, all the textures are created and we can switch between them. By default, the output size has been set to a low resolution, making things faster while adjusting the material parameters. We can adjust the final output size of the textures from here. Cubic mapping can also be enabled and adjusted to the physical size of the material. The rest of the settings below are the exposed parameters of the current substance material and depend on the file itself. While changing these parameters, you will notice that all textures get refreshed automatically, including of course the Thea preview. After having finished adjusting the substance material and we're happy with the result, we can then click on the Save button at the bottom and select the output path. The pop-up window allows us to define the image file format and the quality of the generated maps. If you already have the generated maps on your disk, then you can select Open and then Load Textures from Disk. In the new window, we can click on each button and load the corresponding map. The Thea preview will update to display the current material. We can now click on the Save button to create the Thea material. The last option available is to batch convert all substance materials from a specific folder. Let's click on File, Batch Conversion, and then select whether we want to create the Thea materials in MatThea or MatPack format. First, we need to select the input directory containing the files that we need to convert. After that, we are asked to set the output directory where all the Thea materials will be created. As a final step, we are asked to select the output size for the generated maps. We can then click on the OK button to start the batch conversion. Thank you for watching.